Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to access Google BARD from anywhere in the world. As you may already know, Google BARD is not available in some countries, like Canada, Germany, France, or Ireland, for example. If you are in a country where Google BARD is currently not available and try accessing the service, you will see the following message: BARD isn't currently supported in your country. Want to use Google BARD anyway? I'm going to show you how. Before I show you how to access Google BARD from anywhere in the world, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click the notifications button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. So, how can you access Google BARD? The short answer is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an app that you can install on your computer, smartphone, or tablet, and that allows you to change your IP address. Once connected, your real IP address will be hidden, replaced by the IP address of the VPN server. Imagine you are in Canada, Germany, France, or Ireland, and would like to use Google BARD. What you need to do is use ExpressVPN to make it look like you are in another country. ExpressVPN will not only allow you to access this website, but it will protect your internet traffic and keep your identity private. First, click here. You can either choose between these few recommended locations, or access all locations by clicking here. There are a lot of countries, including the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. These are all countries from which you can simulate a connection. Simply select a country where Google BARD is available, such as the US for example. ExpressVPN will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in this specific location. I double click on the US. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from the US. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in New Jersey. Next, open an incognito window and enter the Google BARD address. As you can see, the message is gone. I log in, and as you can see, I now have access to Google BARD. I showed you how to do it from a computer, but the same principle if you're on a smartphone or tablet. The iOS and Android apps are quite similar to this one. As you saw, to unblock Google BARD, you need ExpressVPN. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. ExpressVPN is the best VPN to unblock websites, as it can unblock pretty much any website, including Google BARD. ExpressVPN has more than 3,000 servers in 94 countries. It's a safe, reliable, and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on up to 5 devices simultaneously. Great speeds, no bandwidth limits, a zero lock policy, very effective to bypass all kinds of blocks. ExpressVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but it costs only a few euros per month. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. To summarize, the idea is to use ExpressVPN to make it look like you are in another location by replacing your IP address with the IP address of the VPN server. All you need to do is to select a location in the list of countries and press this button. That's it. It is that simple. Please note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. To get a refund, all you need to do is to contact their customer service and ask them to refund you. That's it. The only condition: make this request within 30 days after sign up. Otherwise, it will be too late. That said, I highly recommend that you keep your subscription, as ExpressVPN comes with many other benefits. To bypass censorship, browse and download with more privacy and anonymity, increase your security, avoid bandwidth throttling, buy cheaper plane tickets and video games, and more. Don't even think about free VPNs. Free VPNs are not very effective at unblocking websites. They're also unsecured and very slow. They don't offer unlimited bandwidth either. Best to forget about them. This is why I recommend using ExpressVPN, which is by far the easiest and most effective way to unblock websites. Remember, with our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Another great VPN to unblock websites, including Google BARD, is NordVPN. NordVPN is another high-quality VPN with over 5,600 servers in 60 countries. Let's give it a try. I turn ExpressVPN off. I select a country in NordVPN, Australia for example. As you can see, there are plenty of countries available. I click here. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from Australia. I refresh this page. And as you can see, I still have access to Google BARD. Just like ExpressVPN, NordVPN is available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on up to 6 devices simultaneously. Very effective to bypass all kinds of blocks as well. So, if ExpressVPN is a bit too expensive for you, I recommend that you get NordVPN instead, as it is more affordable. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 63% discount and 3 months free, so just €3.29 per month, with a 2-year plan. Great value for money. Please note that NordVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to unblock Google BARD and use it from anywhere in the world. As you saw, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you liked this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notifications button. Thanks and see you next time.